All right, so new valve is installed. Of course, the Dalica is the only tool you need. T20, this one's rusted like crazy, but it still works. So anyway, T20, valve is back installed. The old one out, grungy. But one thing that was cool, look at this. Made in the USA. I honestly can't believe that. So now basically flip the top back up, put it on, put some screws on the back, and we'll hook her up and see how she goes. So far, I'm getting lucky.